Biology Lecture 10 Control of Insects by Radiation Genetic Study. Though insects can be very important, some are also considered pests. Pests, a member of animal kingdom, that impact adversely on human activity. Common insect pests include parasitic insects such as mosquito, البعوض, mosquito, lice, القمل, and bed bugs, حشرة الفراش. Insects that transmit disease, including mosquito, المosquito, قلنا, ينقل الملاريا. And the fleas ينقل الفيروسات وبعض ال parasites. Insects that damage structures such as termites. Insects that destroy crops including locusts and weevils. Control of insects. Control of insects subspecies for the protection of crops, livestock, and a prevention of disease such as dengue fever. هذا dengue fever طبعا موجود بأفريقيا. الحمى dengue. And malaria. الملاريا اللي تعرفوها is a high priority in today's global economy. Traditional method. الطرق التجارية such as pesticides, المبيدات have fallen out, فشلت of favor because its effects are indiscriminated as well as adverse and unpredictable impact on the environment. Way to control insects pests are biological and mechanical pests control and chemical control and chemical control. Biological control of pests in farming بالحقول is a method of controlling pests by using other insects or other natural predators, مفترسات of the pests. يستخدمون حشرات و other insects وأيضا predators, مفترسات للpests. Chemical control of pests involve the use of insecticides which are also known as pesticides are most often used to kill insects. The disadvantage بها طبعا بها محاذير لأنه تأثر على الهيومن الاستهلاك البشري والفش تسوي توكسيسيتي بالفش والنحلة نحلة العسل. The disadvantage to using pesticides include human, fish and honey bee poisoning and the contamination of meat and dairy products. Mechanical pest control is the use of hand-on technique as well as simple equipment and devices that provide a protective barrier between the plant and insects. Sterilization, التعقيم. يعني جعلها عقيمة مو تعقيم من التعقيم من sterilization جعلها الذكور عقيمة. Sterile Insects Technique هذا العنوان مال الستيرايل Insect Technique is a genetic control strategy which aims to induce sterility in insects. Population of pest insects can sometimes be dramatically reduced by the release of sterile individual. This involved the mass rearing of pests, sterilizing it by means of X-ray or some other means and releasing it into a wild population. يعقموها بالأشعة مو يعقموها ينظفوها وإنما يخلوها استيرايل عقيمة يعني الذكور تكون عقيمة من تلقح الأناث راح تطلع البيوض يعني ما تتلقح ما تخرج أجيال جديدة. This technique has been successfully used against the New World screwworm fly. استخدموها الطاقة الذرية بالسبعينات هذا حشرة النغف screwworm النغف وعقموا الذكور وكان عندما تلقح الأناث فما راح تطلع لنا بيوض ملقحة وتفقس. Some species of tsetse tsetse fly تنقل لنا التريبانوسوما التسي تسي فلاي حشرة التسي تسي فلاي تروبيكال فروت فليس حشرة الفواكه and pink ball worms and the codling moth among others. Genetic effect of STSIT sterilizing insect technique. Sterilizing insect technique caused spermatozoa damage by the following steps. أولا using ionizing radiation produced electron which lead to further ionization. Highly reactive free radicals are formed. Number three, the reaction that most commonly lead to cell damage usually occur at the level of the DNA, although they may occur at the level of cell membrane protein. DNA is damaged, it leads to the formation of dominant lethal mutation in the germ cell. Germ cell here, الخلايا المولدة للحياة من. يصير DNA is damaged. It lead to the formation of dominant دائمي lethal mutation طفرات دائمية قاتلة بالجيم سيلز اللي هي تولد الحياة cause irreversible غير عكسي damage of spermatozoa. Dominant lethal gene is transferred to the female. The female consequently failed to produce viable progeny leading to an overall decline of the target population. Sterilizing insect technique protocol. The sexual sterility is induced with gamma radiation emitted from radioisotopes such as cesium 137 and cobalt 16. Sterilizing insect technique release on the use of ionizing radiation from radioisotopes for insects sterilization. In sterilizing insect technique program, a large number of sterilized male are released area wide. The sterile male compete with the wild male for the female insect. If a female mates with the sterile male, then it will have no offspring. ماكو offspring أجيال يعني أبناء ماكو offspring لأنه قلنا هذه عقيمة فراح تلقح البيوض والبيوض ما راح تفقس إلى أجيال جديدة. Ultimately, this leads to reduction of the wild population. الادفانتج اوف ستيرايل انسكت تكنيك الادفانتج مالتها ان comparison to other biological based method it is the most target specific method it does not release any harmful agent into the atmosphere ماكو غير مؤذيه للبيئه للاتموسفير للبيئه and does not introduce new genetic materials into the existing insect population However, the use of chemical is very costly, مكلفة استخدام المواد الكيميائية and their residue, المخرجات مالتها have always the potential to pollute, تلوث, قوة التلوث للتربة, للسويل, والاير and ground water, المياه and also pose significant risk to the natural ecosystem للبيئة and non-target organism. Considering all these irradiation could offer substantial and charming option for eliminating the export commodity fumigation fumigation يعني تبخير uses for the undesirable effect of chemicals غير مرغوبة تأثيراتها من المواد الكيميائية